Hey there! Now hold it right there. There we go. There, there. There you go. No, you don't. Thank you. Good girl. Let's go. Quite a view.
Uh-huh. You know, this landscape, these views, this America, it holds us tight. And once we've seen it, we'll never know ignorance again.
Maybe.
It is that beauty, which really is the eternal beauty that is truth. This is God. Not the proof, but the thing. Not his work, but him. Wonderment is our morphine, I suppose. All us Americans dream of places. They are our God. Our dreams. Us, perhaps.
I suppose.
Forgive my crude naivete, but are you a cowboy, sir?
Not really. Kind of.
I am that most worthless of all creatures. A writer. A second guesser of our creator. A dreamer of others' dreams.
Okay.
Evelyn Miller.
Evelyn Miller? A man I knew. He was a great lover of your books.
Thank you. But you're not?
Most went a little over my head, I'm afraid, but some of the bits he read stuck with me.
I'm a terrible fraud, sir. Your friend was deceived. I am God's blithe plaything. And what a feeble game he has begun in me.
My mentor never saw things quite like that.
You know, I used to write in a study and teach at a university. I taught some Connecticut fops how best to appreciate their topiary. I was a gilded ape. I loathe the man I was. The man I am.
Guess we all live with certain ways of coping with what we've done in this life.
I enjoyed our conversation. There's a truth in you, sir. A rare truth. Treasure it. I'm living in a cabin over near Tanner's Reach. Come by sometime. Maybe we might talk some more.
Maybe I shall.
Good day.
There. Let's go, girl. You're the damn fish! Thank you. A good horse.
Chingada!
There's my girl. Shit! That's you! All right! You know what? Do, girl! Good girl. Come on, my lady. Not now.
Hello, sir.
How's things?
One moment. Need me to send something? Oh, yeah? Have a good one.
couldn't do it without you, girl. Take some rest now.
Feels like old times. It's good to have the old gang back together again.
Let's just hope things don't turn out like last time.
There he goes. What'd I tell you, Charles? Boy is as sour as weak old milk. No wonder she didn't stay with you. Not even a retired $2 whore would stay with you. That's the goddamn truth. Now, you used to be decent company, but now you're worse than a snake with a toothache. All he does is whine, whine, whine.
Excuse me?
Oh, don't get all angry. It ain't gonna change nothing. You're hopeless. And I mean that literally. You got no hope. I mean, look at you. Look at this place. Your dream home. I've had better nightmares than this dream. Oh, darling Abigail. I've changed. Come live with me in an outhouse I wouldn't ask my worst enemy to take a shit in.
What are you trying to say?
It's awful. It's a dump. The house has gotta go. Get some self-respect, you miserable sack of shit. Build a house a lady set foot in.
The place just needs a woman's touch.
It needs leveling. No woman would touch this place. Now, I reckon these horses can have it down in a minute. Here, come on. Tie that end around the horses. You loop that end around there. Horses will pull it clean down. We good?
I think so.
All right. Well, let's get going. Now just pull.
Almost there!
Wouldn't be no trouble.
And now?
Now we head into town, buy ourselves a house right out of a book. Same as if it were a bicycle.
Where in town?
There's a fella by the train store. Cakes hardwood and timber.
Okay. You keep working here.
But if I don't go with you, who's gonna tell you that?
Just need a bit of peace and quiet from your incessant yapping. Charles, make him work. Whip him if you have to.